or God consciousness should be taught from the very beginning of education. This is the greatest drawback of modern education, that not only in your country or any country, they are completely neglected what is meant by God. And in India, they are especially now, as soon as there is any question of God, they see phobia. This is all nonsense. So they have become so clever. So anyway, my appeal to you, American people, that you are considered to be the leader of the all nations of the world, you should take this Krsna conscious movement very seriously. It is good for you, it is good for the whole world, it is individually, collectively, without any consideration of caste, creed or color, everyone can chant Hare Krishna, anyone and everyone at home, on the street, there is no expenditure. Suppose while you are walking, if you chant Hare Krishna, there is no loss, there is no expenditure. But you see how much you are profited by chanting Hare Krishna. This is practical. We don't say that you come to our temple and give us some subscription, become our member. Oh, that is a secondary question. Our primary movement is that everyone may take advantage of this movement and simply chant wherever possible, at home, at work, on the street, anywhere. There is no regulation where you have to chant and how you have to chant. It is spontaneous. Simply chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. There are only three words there: Hare Krishna and Rama. But they are adjusted in a different position. There are 16 words. So it is not very difficult. You can make an experiment. The children also may take pleasure. We have got our records. If you play those records and chant with it, you will find a transcendental pleasure in you. These are facts. So our request to you, that you take this movement a little seriously, and you will be happy by grace of Krishna. Thank you very much.